Well, I'm out here checking a moss bed out. It's pretty much been raining nonstop since I got the last of the moss down. And surprisingly, the bed is in really good shape. There's some soft spots in some places, but most of it is handling the rain really well. So I think it's supposed to stop tonight, stop raining, and then we're supposed to get a good long dry spell. So hopefully I will be spreading this moss soon. Just kind of surprised at how well the moss bed has taken all this rain. I mean, it's not pouring rain all day, but it's just a pretty kind of steady rain, and it's non-stop. So, but she's looking good. Hopefully we'll get some dry weather here. Beautiful day out here today. Perfect for spreading moss. But had an issue here. Spreading out a flat tire. Believe the tube blew out of it, so had to take it off here. Going to run it back to the shop, get a new tube in here, and hopefully get back to spreading this. Looks like a pretty good week of possibly no rain. So, gonna try to get this spread today. Hopefully we'll have a week to get this dry. We're gonna need it this time of year. Okay, new tube is in, valve stem sticking out. Now I got to put the bead or the tire back on the bead there. You can see the old tube. That's what happened to her, so. No. Alrighty, we're ready to spread. That tire is junk. We need a new tire. because that one is weathered too bad, but hopefully this tire will and tube will get me through this bed here, and just about ready to fire this thing up and get spreading. Well, moss is spread. You're going to just have to trust me on that. Too dark to show you, but the tire held up. Made it long enough to spread all that. So I'm heading home to get some supper. See you guys in the next one.